the birdhouse a year ago. And then they grew around it and made it through our crazy snowmageddon in February. And then in April, it exploded, and they grew around the birdhouse. And then since then, they've just been adding like crazy. This is in the corner of a homeowner's backyard here in Denton County. And they've lived with the bees very happily for a whole year. They're actually kind of sad to see them go, but it's getting too big to sort of manage. And they want to make sure the bees have a great home. So I'm Michelle with Bursting Bees. And we've got Michelle and Brian Schaefer with the Denton County Beekeepers Association. So we're kind of going to do a collaborative effort, and we hope you guys enjoy it. If you have questions, please ask, and we'll get them answered as we go.
Yours is starting to.
Hey! So this is a beehive that we're going to remove today. It's in a homeowner's backyard, and so underneath that is a birdhouse. And the colony has been there a whole year, and they the bees made it through our Texas freeze in February that was insane, and then they built outside the birdhouse and just continued and continued and continued to grow. So we are going to rehome these bees today. We're gonna sort of disassemble this colony on live. You guys ask questions, anything you need to know, go ahead, Tori's taking care of the questions, and if she gets chased by bees, she's gonna run. So
let's hope that doesn't happen.
So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna put our home under here and sort of start catching bees. We're gonna try and sort of knock some of them off as we put in comb and convince them to start going into this box. I'm gonna put it this way, I think. And as you can tell, these girls are so sweet. Look at this, y'all. Hi! Hi! Oh, let me get on the other side. We got two cameras going, y'all. Be patient. Hi! Can you see me? Okay, suit up time.
Now that I'm looking at it from the side, it is pretty huge.
Yes, yeah, nice.
It's got to be the only reason that they're back here is because they're protecting enough, but they're not getting weather and everything.
Right.
They wouldn't.
Hit it with a stone? No, we're not going to hit it with a stone. We're going to safely remove these bees.
I could shake the fence.
Yeah, probably not the best idea, but I mean, it could work.
Here. So this landed on one of our gloves. So this, can you see it?
Yeah.
It's a big old drone. Remember, drones don't have stingers, so we don't care about this boy. Hi, hi, buddy. Oops. Oh,
dropped him.
I dropped him. Come here, buddy.
Yeah, let me see.
Here
the drone.
We go. So this is a drone. This is a male bee. He has no stinger. Look how big he is compared to the other bees. Yeah, buddy. He's gonna come home with us. Put him right there. Whoop.
All right.
I want to get stung. Why would you want to? It doesn't feel very good.
Okay.
gonna murder these bees.
Don't say that, Matt.
Goodness gracious.
What'd he say?
Said he had a knife. He said, I'm gonna murder these bees. OMG, I love bees. We love bees too.
Okay, you wanna take these home with you? I don't know, can people ask questions on Facebook Live too?
Yes, I don't know how to answer yet.
Oh, okay. So if you've asked a question on Facebook Live, I promise we'll figure it out.
That is a beautiful hive. I love watching y'all save the bees. Hi.
Hi. Thanks so much. Tell me some names.
Yes, I do want to take them home. I want them. I have four hives. Destroy it and make them angry. No.
No, they'll come fly to you.
Yeah, I'm not wearing a suit right now, guys. I'm pretty close, so I don't want them to destroy it and make them angry. That does not sound fun for me.
Oh, are they a little bit?
Can't really see the name. Queen, we are going to look for her. You might not hear my voice for the rest of this. They seem pretty angry already.
They're just a little bit. Oh, what?
Here we go. I'm gonna break.
I've not even had a single thump.
Okay, everybody's ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Okay, here we go.
We're just brushing them off into a nuke.
Ooh. Okay.
Well, now
they're a little cranky.
Michelle, describe that box. That seems like
woo! More.
Ow!
Yeah. Jeez. Watch your mouth.
Nope.
So this is.
They are on me.
Yeah, a swarm box. And so this is what we use to catch swarms. And we're using it because it's a little deeper, and we know that there's a lot of bees here, so we wanted to give them a ton of room. And we have two other boxes for comb. So we've got plenty of room and space. Do you want me to start vacuuming?
Do we have my boots with us?
What?
Do we have my boots with us?
I don't know. So we're going to start vacuuming up some guard bees and kind of take down the temperament a little bit.
Type them in, but I can answer verbally.
Yeah, I definitely get to answer verbally.
I can't read them.
Somebody's telling me their parents taught them wrong. They said they were supposed to be sprayed.
Oh!
Oh my goodness.
That's awful. No, no. We love the bees.
But there is a difference between honeybees and wasps.
Yes.
Spray those all day long, sister.
Yes.
Thank you.
bushes.
Thank you.
is exceptional. You don't usually see that much comb outside of a cavity. The depth of those cells is how we establish that they are definitely drone brood. We're looking for workers. Hopefully mama. Looking for the queen, Michelle? Baby being born. Yes, she has to chew her way out of the cell, and then she will clean up herself for the next bed. Beautiful. Michelle, this one you just handed me, we've got a baby being born. Come on, sister. watching the baby bee be born.
No, I just don't want to fall.
Michelle, you have a place for this one?
Matt will, he'll put it in a second.
Okay.
Yeah, he'll get it
hurt by the vacuum.
And the lid. You might want to put the lid on it. It's right behind your grind if you get a chance. Now that we've got brood in there, we can put the bees in there and they're more likely to stay. Okay. Okay. But we did release the guard bees.
Are you having fun? watching that baby being born.
Oh, that's so cool.
Timing is everything.
Yeah, I think
so. Okay.
This hive is very calm. They're a little defensive, but they should be. This is their home, and it's being torn apart. Fair to be terrified. These are stinging creatures.
Here's like a little jam.
What is that?
Right.
They finally found part of the birdhouse.
And it's a fake gemstone.
That's funny. If it doesn't hurt, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't hurt yet. I'm like, I'm doing so great, just so I can put this on all the social media, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe
Hey, Miss Fraser, can you check the Facebook camera to make sure it's still running?
This is a nice piece of foam. The stuff that looks like yellow powder is going to be pollen. All of these individually kept spots are brood, but you can see some really glistening, liquidy stuff.
Okay,
that's nectar.
No, this should be more than there was.
in the next box.
Okay.
Now go to these cabins.
Bird.
Yep.
See the roof of the birdhouse. There you go.
Inside is a terrified family of birds.
Oh no. They're going to empty the vacuum bucket into the swarm trap.
Again.
That's what, about 5 pounds of bees?
Yeah. Okay, get in there, girl.
That's a lot of bees, sister.
Go inside, go down, maybe
blow on them. I'm gonna need a strip of this stuff that fits in here.
2 inches? 3 inches?
Two? 2.5?
Well, like this.
Okay. Here, let's Listen here, I got it. Let's just kind of prop it sideways and let them. There we go.
On butt dinners.
Thanks for letting everybody know that.
Sorry.
You already broke it.
I perforated. I didn't get it quite cut. Sorry.
I'd like to point out that there are roofers next door who are absolutely having a great time listening to the music and roofing and not being bothered by bees at all.
Which is hysterical.
material is so good for construction material.
I did such a good job. And then I ruined it. Hey, is this the top?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be the top.
Side.
We've also heard that blood ball antifreeze.
Yep.
And you're dragging the antifreeze back to the hive. Freeze the cream.
I saw a really old news report about honeybees that had weird colors like blue and orange. They were bright. And they couldn't figure out what was going on until they figured out the honeybees were getting into the colored powders at the M&M's factory.
Oh, that's cool. Fruit, you don't want it.
Sorry.
Alright. I think you're spilling all that
brown
nectar. It's just running down.
I'm sorry?
It's raining down nectar.
Is a lot being developed, but
so we could walk over.
We could walk around.
Okay.
Why? What's on the other side that you
think? I think they're going through. There's tunnel built into the fence. There may be more bees on the other side. Probably the important one is over there.
Nope.
So bee suits are not sting proof.
Thank you.
have 205 people watching at this time. And all they can see is your backside.
that chunk, Michelle.
What?
Look what Brian dropped out of the...
What?
Oh, that needs to go below.
Oh, yeah.
Got a pretty decent piece of bridge right above the right there below the birdhouse. Is that next panel a pretty good bridge?
Yeah,
I'll take that.
Frame.
It's attached to the, can you see it attached to the vine? That's hilarious. Oh my gosh, and I don't know if y'all can see them all on the side of the box. Yeah, they're going in the box. They're pretty happy. They're going to be happy to stay with us. Oh, and there's a bee on my phone. Hi, love. She went. I'm sorry? Perfect. Yep. And she's gonna be a little bunny. Oh, my thing is open. Trim all this comb out, see if there's anything in the birdhouse, see if we have to take the birdhouse with us. This is just cleanup at this point.
Can you see the birdhouse?
A little bit.
This is a live stream of a wild hive removal. Some bees managed to get into a birdhouse, and then they covered it in comb. good?
Yeah. We'll be in my bonnet.
Only now can you actually see the birdhouse. Oh my gosh. Can you take that shelf down and just take the house with you?
Yeah, that's the next step. Here it is.
Oh, hold on, I'll be right there.
Turn the back this way so we can see. Look at that. Beautiful.
Do we have a new box like that again?
Yep.
That was easy.
Been stung in one afternoon 47 times and I am mildly allergic. I did need medical intervention, but I survived. So a couple of stings, no big deal. Now Michelle, will you use a wire brush or something and try to get most of that off?
Maybe. I do have a wire brush in my car. So, right now we'll probably.
Won't that be an amazing attractive?
I'm sorry?
Won't that be something of an attractive?
Yeah. So we'll probably.
The
bees will go in it.
That is only true if the queen's there, right?
Huh?
They'll only do that if the queen is there.
Well, but if the brood is there, the brood comb.
Oh, like yeah, there's lots of brood.
They'll go into the brood comb.
Okay.
I mean, not maybe as fast, but with the queen over there. I'm hot.
Yeah. What? Cool as a cucumber. Can't see any of that.
touch it with a sticky finger.
Okay.
Are we off on TikTok?
Well, that's still going. Okay.
I've got the dial set to not let them in or out.
So. Okay, I was going to check that. They're up my leg.
Yikes. Now don't say anything special because you're still on your TikTok.
You're still special.
Yeah. Forever. Always.
Okay, so that's open so we can... We can relax for a sec.
Put this out of the way.
Oh, I know. I'm just kind of waiting.
Do you have a hose up here?
So the ones in the vacuum, do you want to dump in this bottom one?
No, there's plenty in there.
Where do you want to dump those? Is this top? I mean, we got ones in the vacuum I want to dump, or they're not going to make it.
The only problem is there's lots of bees in that bottom, and you see what happens.
Okay, so you want me to dump them in the top?
I guess they're just going to fly out.
Well, not if we shut the thing quick.
Be seen.
Okay. You bees.
Sorry, laying in there changing my idea.
Sit in the chair if you want.
I'm good. I got a stool.
All right. Oops. Okay. Whoo, guys. Look at them girls. To show you. Woo.
Is the hive tool all full of honey?
That one's the only one I used right there.
I am. Are we done then?
Are we done, Michelle? Yeah, I mean, I think so. I mean, oh, they're not bothering me yet.
No,
I was trying to take a photo. Yeah, no, I was going to take mine off. They're not doing much to me.
Thank you so much, guys, for coming and helping.
Well, thank you for the education and letting me learn something.
What'd you learn? You didn't learn anything. I didn't teach you anything.
She left it on the boxes. I moved it on.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's hot too. Okay. All right, guys. This is like watching paint dry, isn't it? I meant to say you need to get the queen out and relocate her. Oh, we're absolutely going to get her out. The thing is that in the bird box were bees as well and a whole bunch of comb, and we couldn't open that up, so it's very possible that the queen could be in the bird box. So we've got it in a box. We have another box besides the yellow one with bees and comb. So since they're not leaving the box and they seem to be kind of going into it, we're going to leave them here, the yellow box, until dark. And then we're going to come back and pick up the box, and hopefully the bees will all be inside. We checked the other side of the fence, and there's no bees over there. So this is kind of it. Whew. Thanks, everybody. Sure appreciate you guys watching us. Bursting Bees, that's us. Honeybee Burst is TikTok. Y'all be safe. Bye. Love the bees. Oh. Oh, how do I? Oof. How do I? No, I don't know how to.
I would be absolutely shocked if those mighty bees are there if they're all going that box.
Oops, I'm trying to figure out how to close this, guys.
I'll turn your phone off.
Well, I tried that. Oh. Oh, 226 people are still watching. Well, I'll let y'all watch if you want. Woo! That was kind of cool. Okay. All right. Hey. All right. You want to be that way. I'm itching too, but it's because I'm hot. Be careful. That's cute. How do we do this all day? Oh my gosh. You know, it's actually a lot of fun. Hard to believe, but it really is. Except for when it's really hot. We're just hanging out. People are still watching, so we're just kind of hanging out for a minute, getting ourselves a little rest.
Okay, I'm gonna take Brian back to the house.
Thank you so much again. Thank you.
That was really neat.
Did you have fun?
I've never seen anything like that.
Yeah,
me
bizarre.
Neither.
Not even on the internet. And no. Brian likes to do all those kinds of searches.
Right. Right.
Oops. We left a baggie against the wall.
Okay. I see it. Oh.
But I sent back the ones that were there.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
All right then. Just go in here.
Yeah. Not if you like it. Maybe just
and you still
is.
Got two frames with the foundation behind you.
This thing's inside out. That's part of the problem.
Oh, is it?
Ha. All right.
And it exploded.
Thanks for having us.
Oh, for sure. Again, it was,
couldn't have done it without you. Appreciate your help. You the man, Brian.
Hey, are you guys bringing anything to, show and tell?
I got a couple ideas. Awesome.
Oh, no, we're cool. Yeah, we can prepare.
All right. Well, it was fascinating. My garden magnolia tree was, you know, right in the wrong